back at it again with the ice paint job!